Paschal Donohoe has delivered his first budget speech as Finance Minister, and over the course of an hour in the Dáil, he outlined a series of tax changes and spending increases. In particular, for workers are going to get between 6 and 9 euro a week extra on the back of the cuts made today. That's the good news, but he's also introducing a sugar tax, which could cost up to 30 cent on a litre of some sugary drinks. And cigarettes, well, they're going up 50 cent. On the spending side, there's an extra fiver for all social welfare payments kicking in from late March. He's also going to spend money, extra money on health to allow for the hiring of 1,800 frontline workers, 800 new Gardaí, 1,300 new teachers and 1,000 special needs assistants. There's also a lot of Brexit measures in the budget, 300 million in particular for a new loan scheme for businesses that are going to have to adjust to whatever future Brexit might bring. And while all that sounds good, one line of controversy that is likely to follow Paschal Donohoe and Leo Varadkar around for the next few days, they've put in 5 million euro for the Taoiseach's new strategic communications unit, something he previously told the Dáil would actually save us money. Kevin Doyle for independent.ie.